Hello YouTube, welcome to another episode of Minecraft. Today we are gonna be making new stations that are gonna be without exits for now. And at the end of the video, I will announce a special when the first circle line in my game has been built. Anyway, well, that's how it's gonna be. Anyway, as I said, there's gonna be more stations to the new line. Okay, there. Potato's gonna potato. What the? Well, that's a funny splash. Okay. Let's pretend that splash didn't show up. Anyway, let's see how my world is going. I mean, I know there's not any changes because I haven't made it a real server yet. And I have been Minecraft in this server for in creative mode. Yeah. If you're wondering what this platform is, well, that's gonna be the foundation. And this is the foundation of a station that will not open. And I also made changes so there is red, green, and blue arches so that people know where they are transferring. Anyway, I don't need these guys, so we are gonna. We are gonna get out some power drills and rails and also a redstone torch. Alright. Okay, this is not looking too good because we're right in the canyon. All right. There. Now let's cover it up. And it's pretty close to the the station is pretty close to the one. Anyway, now let's see the new transfer. Okay. Okay, great. Okay, Okay, let's pretend that. Okay, let's pretend that didn't happen. Okay, we are gonna go back because no one saw that. Alright. Anyway, here is the transfer. And if you're wondering what are these bumps, well, they are made to cover line one. Also, I'm not gonna put a bump over here. Okay, good. Now we can finish on with the rest. There, and this is a transfer to line two. Now let's put a torch. And it will go this way. You know, I might plan on making this subway system a more automatic one. The next station will be the same height as this one. And now the next station will be deeper than the deepest station over here. So it will be 40 blocks deep. A little deeper, but it's still fine. Yep, it's 40. Why is there a bunch of gravel in this area? Mm-hmm. And now the station is in the cave system.